Hello guys, welcome back to my channel SM Tech World. Today I am here with a gadget. The gadget name is STIHL GTA 26. The handheld STIHL GTA 26 hardened has a surprising amount of power, with its saw chain making it ideal for dealing with garden shrubs and trees. A pruner of trees and shrubs, the STIHL GTA 26 uses a saw chain for cutting and is designed to tackle those jobs around the garden. Powered by a 10.8V battery, this baby tool has more power than you would expect, easily cutting through these logs and branches. If you have lots of trees and shrubs to deal with, then the GTA 26 is a smart, compact and powerful way to make your life easier. And it comes highly recommended. STIHL GTA 26 design, a mini pruner that's comfortable to hold. The STIHL GTA 26 is classed as a garden pruner for trees and shrubs, but it shares some DNA with the company's chainsaw range using a saw chain for cutting. With a 10cm long guide bar and a 1.4-inch chain gear. This is not a chainsaw, so a STIHL has designed the GTA 26 to be a safe and easy to hold tool for gardeners. This model uses a pistol grip with a rubberized handle, fitting snugly in one hand for safety. The saw should be used with a second hand placed on top for stabilization. For further protection, this model has a guard on top to prevent user contact with the saw. STIHL has other safety features too, including scabbard to cover the saw when it isn't in use. In addition, starting the GTA 26 requires you to first engage a finger switch before you can press the trigger. This stops the saw from going off as you carry it around. Of course, the battery needs to be in place for the saw to be live. Neatly, the handy carry case lets you store the battery separately, so you can transport the saw without having any power in it. There is some basic maintenance required, but it's all easy with STIHL providing tool-free access to the chain and sprocket inside. Once the sprocket cover is off, you can remove the guide bar and chain. You can also adjust the tension of the chain with the manual showing you how to do this step by step. It's a touch fiddly, required a bit of practice to get right, but it's not a job you have to do all of the time. As with all tools, the GTA 26 will require a degree of upkeep. Oil for lubrication is included, with the manual providing instruction on where it needs to be applied. Typically, you should oil the chain each time you deplete the battery after cleaning out any caught up debris. The battery that comes with the GTA 26 is charged via the AL1 battery charger, which can deliver at an 80% charge in 55 minutes and a full charge in 70 minutes. If you want additional AS2 batteries, these are available for around €36 each. To check the battery charge remaining, simply press the indicator button on the GTA 26, which comprises 4 LEDs, each 25% that light up. The only task that the majority of people won't really be able to do at home is sharpening the chain. STIHL recommends that you get a dealer to do this job for you. STIHL GTA 26 performance makes light work of most jobs. STIHL recommends that you use protective glasses whilst using the GTA 26 to prevent harm should any chip flick off the saw chain. Protective footwear and protective chainsaw chaps or tossers wouldn't go amiss. depend on the settings you are using the pruner in. The GTA is a pretty safe, easy to use. Just get the pruner up to full speed and then gently move it down to start cutting, letting the saw do the work for you. This is important. Trying to push down to cut faster will lock up the pruner. A more gentle action lets the pruner move easily through the timber. The guide on top is hinged, opening up and towards you as you cut, providing constant protection without getting in the way. Impressively, there's a little vibration through the tool, so it's comfortable to use cut after cut. And since this is a battery-powered device, it's far quieter than petrol equivalent, rated at 77 dBA, slightly louder than your average vacuum cleaner. In use, I found the GTA 26 was capable of slicing through fairly thick logs, 8 cm, and made short work of smaller branches. Whether you are simply pruning or have some spare wood that you want to cut up to use in a log burner or open fire, the GTA 26 is a great tool. I also had a professional put the GTA 26 through its paces. Joe Lowell from Gardner Care Tree Services took it out on a job and said that its power was surprising for such a small machine and that the GTF 26 would be a fantastic tool for garden use. The battery is said to last for 80 cuts of 4 cm timber, or around 25 minutes. Actual runtime will vary depending on long, thickness and wood hardness, but second batteries are cheap enough if you need extended runtime. Should you buy the STIHL GTA 26? The STIHL GTA 26 is a rather incredible tool for managing your garden, making light work of branches and timber, and even coming in use for cutting up wood for use in a fire. Small and lightweight, this pruner has a surprising amount of power, going beyond what you could expect from a handheld tool. Add to this the comparatively low price, which gets you everything you need, and this is an excellent tool for keep gardeners with a fair number of shrubs and trees to maintain. So thanks for watching my video. Please like. So if you like this product, you can buy the STIHL GTA 26 from the store. The store link I will give at the description box, and you can design your garden safely without any harm. And one advice is there: if you are using the STIHL GTA 26, be aware of wearing some black color glasses. If you do not wear it, you will get harmed by the particles separated by the wood or something else. So please subscribe my channel. Please click at the bell icon so that you can get this type of helpful gadget videos as much before anyone gets. So like my video, share to your friends, and be home, be safe. So thanks for watching.